Alright, so the nurse is telling me that you had some concerns, yeah, about feeling a bit off. Can you explain that for me? I'm just gonna take a look at you while you talk, if that's alright. Okay, so you're feeling off today, just out of the norm. Like today's just not your day. Interesting. Have you been feeling like lethargic at all? Any? So you have been a bit tired today. Any like headache? So it's not every day. No. Okay. It's not every day. That's good. That's good. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you think that this off feeling is affecting your life, your work life? So, my suspicion here is that you have no bones today. Yes. So, it's a very interesting condition called no bones. And I'll explain it a bit after I make the diagnosis. Is it okay if I take some time? Just do a little test on you to make sure. Okay, then I'm just gonna get right into it. So out of a scale of 1 to 10, how hard was it to get out of bed today? A scale of 1 to 10. Okay. How much sleep did you get last night? Now, is that normal for you? Do you normally get more sleep, less sleep, or is this pretty usual for you? Okay. Okay. And scale of 1 to 10. About how tired are you right now? Okay. All right. Okay. Well, that's okay. Just going to set this down. Start off with a little bit of a cognition test. Okay. Super quick and easy. Yeah. So I just need to grab something really quick. I left it over. What color is this right here? just a few more. Right. What color is this right here? What color is this? What color? Okay, good. And lastly, can you tell me very good, okay. That's worked out well. So I'm just gonna put these back. Set those aside. Okay. Next. Can you tell me what shape? This one. Is this right here? Good. This one right here. Good. What about this one? Good. Good. And lastly, so I have a box here, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to trace some shapes, and you tell me what shape I am tracing, okay? Shape I'm tracing. Good, 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 good. Next shape. Next, I'm going to flutter a shape, and you tell me which one. actually going to do it in the air, and you tell me what shape I'm tracing, okay? All right. So, okay. What shape? Good, triangle. I'm gonna get a little bit closer, but next, far away. Can you tell me what shape I'm tracing? Good, heart. And the next one. Mission seems good. All right. So you don't need to worry about that. Okay. All right. Next, I'm going to check your muscles, okay? So, I'm going to just feel sides as I touch your skin. Good, 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 good. What can you feel right there? Good. What about right there? Good. Right there. Good. And right there. Good. Good job. Next, I'm going to poke you. And you tell me if it's soft or pointy. So go ahead and close your eyes for me. Good, okay. Now, is it soft or pointy? Boop. Good. Boop. Good. Boop. Good. Boop. Good. Okay, keep your eyes closed for me. I have another object, and you tell me if you feel it tickling your face, okay? Okay, what about if I tickle right over here? Okay, what about if I tickle right over here? Right here. Okay. Right there? Okay. For you. Okay. 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 Very good, okay. Awesome. So, I'm just going to feel your face like this, how well your muscles move, okay? So, can you do me a favor and raise your eyebrows for me? Good, okay. Can you furrow your eyebrows for me? Okay. Can you smile for me? Good job. Okay. Now can you frown? Good. That was hard for you, so good. Alright. Can you raise your eyes. Well, we already did that one. You know what? We're good. No, we're good. We're good. So your muscles are doing good in your face. I'm just gonna check your lymph nodes really quick. Make sure they're not swollen. Okay. You haven't noticed any swelling at all. So they seem to be fine. Neck is fine. Can you move your neck over here, please? Can you just move your head? Okay, just keep it there for a second. No pain or anything. Good, 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 good. What about over here? Can you move your head, or, sorry, move your neck? Turn your head this way. I just can't talk today, I guess. Okay, keep it there for me. Any pain at all? Okay, good. Now, tilt your head up for me, up here, look up here. Keep it there. Any pain in your neck? Okay, now look right here, look down for me. And keep it there for me. Any pain? Issues recently? No, not really. Okay, so I'm just gonna check them real quick then. I'm just gonna do a quick peripheral. Okay, so can you tell me how many numbers I'm holding up? Good. 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 Okay, on this side. Good. 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 Now, can you close this eye for me? Right. Good. 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 Okay, now the other side. Good. Good. Great job. Okay. Next, I have a tube here. And you tell me when it your field of vision, okay? Good. 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 One more time over this way. Can you close this eye for me? Close this eye for me. Good. And good. Okay. I'm going to check up and down with your two eyes, so close this eye for me. Good, and other eye. Good, okay. I'm just going to take a closer look at your eyes, if that's okay. I'm gonna check the light response, okay. So I'm just gonna do really quick. This eye. Okay, one more time. All right, in this eye. And once more. All right, okay. I'm just going to check. to have the light in your eyes for too long. So next, can you do me a favor and close your eyes for me? Just close your eyes. And keep them closed. Bye. Open your eyes. Okay. So, did you have any difficulty opening your eyes at all? Were they feeling heavy? Heavy? Oh, I don't. Everything's gonna be okay, don't worry. Yeah, it's actually a common issue, but we still have a few more tests, okay? So I'm not completely done here. Next, we're gonna check your taste and smell. So, close your eyes and sniff, or if you'd like, you can eat it. Go ahead, sniff. What does that smell like? What does that smell like? What does that smell like? Go ahead, take a bite. That's fine. A cookie. Yep. Exactly. Okay, very good. Smell of this. Can you tell me what this is? You don't want to take a bite of this one. Okay, that's fine. I actually recommend it. Or, I actually don't recommend it, sorry. Okay, yeah, so this was cat food. Yeah. And so you were able to smell that. That wasn't very It's Tiki cat, dark chicken recipe and broth. Tiki cat, dark chicken. It's like a tongue twister. Yeah, so we don't wanna put that in our mouth. Yeah, no. Okay, so your taste and smell seems to be doing pretty good. I know I didn't really go super in depth on that one, but it's not really related to the test. I just wanted to make sure those were okay. Alright. Taste is good. Alright. Okay. Next, I'm going to do some hearing tests. Very simple. Just going to have you close your eyes, and I'm going to make a sound on this side or this side, and you just hold up your hand to tell me what side you think it's on, okay? Okay, now go ahead and close your eyes. Very good. All right. I'm going to do a different sound to check different types of hearing. It's a doctor thing. Yeah, it's to check about your bones. Yeah. Okay. So hold up your hand on either side. Okay. Okay. Keep your eyes closed for me, okay? Good, good job. Okay, another sound. Keep your eyes closed and let me know which side you hear it on. Good. Good. Okay. Awesome job. Okay. Now, what I'm going to do next is whisper in your ear, if that's okay, on either side. And I need you to tell me what you hear me whisper, okay? It's gonna be a word. Alright. Okay, are you ready? A little bit different. Okay. Butternut squash. Butternut squash. Yeah, can you tell I'm hungry? Marshmallow. Marshmallow. Good. Good, good, good. And you tell me what number I say. Okay. Two. Good, good. Five. Good job, okay. Ten. Good. to make this sound? Well, I do a few word associations. So I'm going to say a word, and then you tell me what word it makes you think of, okay? Sleep. The word association. Okay. All right. So I am pretty sure here what is going on, but I'm just going to consult our main physician here, Dr. Noodles. I'm going to bring my findings over to them, and then I'll be right back, okay? Just one moment. So, I spoke with Dr. Noodles, and he did confirm that you do not have any bones today. Yeah, so not every day is gonna be a no bones day, and it's okay to feel a little extra tired or like today's just not quite your day, you know. Sometimes we're not always ready, you know. So, what I'm going to prescribe you is that you sleep in today, okay? Or go home and take a nap. You're probably not going to get any major things done today, and that's okay because today is a no bones day. Today is a take it easy day. So, I want you to take it easy, okay? I want you to go home and rest, de-stress, put away your work, and just maybe sit on the couch and watch TV or play video games, okay? So don't be thinking about any work today, alright? Good, okay? The doctor's orders. Did you want me to write you a doctor's note? Yeah, okay. Alright then, I'll have that ready for you up at the desk at checkout, so that you can use that to your discretion to, you know, let your employer teacher know that it was in fact a no bones day, so you need a little extra time to treat yourself and relax, okay? Okay. Well, then it was really nice seeing you. And come back anytime you need diagnosing of bones or no bones.